I was thinking, long time ago, I was discussing with one of my teachers about repertoire and how to put programs together and how often to change things. And this particular teacher says it's always a good idea to stick to some things and repeat them, because it's better to be remembered for something specific than just play what everyone else plays. So you may have noticed I played on the Greek. I used to, at least when I traveled earlier. So this Solitary Traveller is one of Greek lyric pieces again. I prepared a more modern translation. I think it's more a lonesome traveller, a lonely traveller. That's what it sounds like to me. And after that, I'll do a little holly, Norwegian dance. It is an original Greek tune. It appears in the stage music of Peer Gynt, actually. It's not on the Peer Gynt suites, but if you have the complete stage music, you'll hear it played on a downfield. But that was actually Greek's composition. So he did it on piano as well. So why not for guitar?